What's going on YouTube? Come back at you with another video. So I just watched this clip. It's on Vlad's channel. You can go check it out. It's titled Exclusive Boosie. If 9 Trey Bloods don't handle Tekashi, they're soft. So Vlad talking to Boosie about Tekashi 6ix9ine, talking about how all these people got locked up, got these, you know, football numbers, and Tekashi walked with 2 years. He ended up serving just a little over a year. Boosie, this is where it's kind of funny though, because Boosie doesn't actually ever say 9 Trey, but they have this video titled If 9 Trey Bloods Don't Handle Tekashi, They're Soft. He did say that they, you know, that if they didn't handle him, they're soft, but he didn't specifically say 9 Trey either. Basically, what he said was he got all them people time. If nobody does anything about it, they're soft. So I want to just talk about this for a moment and just let people out there know. I kind of disagree with Boosie on this situation. This is not a normal case of somebody who you can just touch, right? And I'm not advocating any kind of violence anyway against anybody who does any kind of telling or anything like that. What I'm saying is that Tekashi, in my opinion, has some sort of deeper connections, possibly to the feds, than what people understand. Again, this is just my opinion. I'm not saying this is a fact, but this is how I feel about it. And I don't feel like Tekashi is somebody that's going to be able to be touched. And that's just what it is. I know the saying goes, nobody's untouchable, nobody's invincible. The thing is, though, when you are somebody that is, you know, what they want to protect, then it kind of changes up things a little bit. It's a lot less likely that something's going to happen to you. So as far as Tekashi goes, I don't think anybody's soft that they don't do anything to him, because honestly, at the end of the day, what can you really do with somebody who potentially might be connected to the police? There's really not much you could do. So this is an interesting situation. I know a lot of people out there may feel differently. That's what I want to know from you, though. What do you think about Boosie saying this? Is he right? Is he wrong? Do you feel like somebody should do something to Tekashi behind all this? Like, I just want to know what people's thoughts are in the comments. Before you leave this video, please hit the like for me. Make sure you ring the notification bell if you're subscribed so you get updates when all my future videos drop. I appreciate you, though. Peace.